Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Today we have a new video for Sunny Pirates. The today's video will be I will give you two codes that works for the next 2 days, and I want to talk to you to this is for the devs because we really need a lot of things to be added into the game, and I'm spamming all of the teams and sending messages, but I'm not getting any response from the game. So I will say what I hear the past days from people that are sending me messages, and I will just write them here to see what they are asking for. First, I'm going to give you the codes that we have, and first I will give you the weekly code that is available for the next 2 days, so be sure to claim it. So this is the weekly code, and this is from the last live they made. This is a 010 code. I don't know when this is will be available until, but be sure to claim it before it expires. As you know, 01 is one of the best character in game, so I suggest you to try and collect as many pieces to increase him at the awakening state and more. Okay. So right now I am in a progress of collecting gold to be able, when the diamond consume event comes, like this one, and when I have the 30k to spend, I will be able to get also the drought jack, and I will make a preview of him. So we just need 6k more, and I'm still waiting, so yeah, I'm not able to do something like that. So many people are asking for many things, but I don't know, devs didn't listen, they are focused on the new game, the Dragon Ball one they made, I don't know. So some people say that we need more codes, and we need a new spend diamond event. Yeah, I definitely agree with that, because devs, those kind of diamond consume events we have so far are a little bit terrible. The old ones, it was way better because we had purple material chests. We were able to get a wall character and spare pieces, and now you are just giving us a free character. I know that is a premium character, and you really definitely want to get some more money, but you really have to follow also the free to play players, because you have a lot of them, and if you want your community to follow you, you have also to follow their, you know, needs. So someone else says that you really need to add more pirates, like Queen, King Kaido, Odin, Kanjuro, Asura, Toji. Yeah, I definitely agree with that, because right now I am a free to play character. I just bought 1 euro or something, and the only characters that I doesn't have are those over here. So even if you are free to play, you are definitely you are able to keep up with the game. So we really need a lot of characters, and many more contents to earn those characters. For an example, as I told you, the diamond consume event doesn't give us any more purple material chest. So we have only orange material chest, we have only purple material chest. It is easy to get every character to red state, but yeah, as you see, I'm playing all these days, and I still have only 2 characters at the first state of purple state. If you want to get purple state, you have to go to the Haki trial and go to the cross server XP, and I have to play with a full team of purple type characters and full awakening type characters, so it is not easy to progress further. Okay, let me show you for an example. I will restart here. Look at the team that I am firing. Okay, this guy is 94 level, and this is the only way sometimes I'm winning, but the difference, it is so big, but that sometimes I'm losing. I don't know how you do that, but the balance of those kind of stages are terrible, so you really have to fix that. Okay. The only way I'm winning this one right now, it is because of the level difference. So you definitely need to balance somehow the game, because there are a lot of many other guys that are in my level, and I can definitely not win them. So, and the drops are 5 pieces, and we need 70 pieces to upgrade them. Let me just... Okay, we need 50 pieces. Okay, we need to do this one 50 times, and it is completely random. So you want me to upgrade just one piece in how much? In a month? You definitely have to do something about this. You definitely have to add some other contents into the game. There are a lot of things that I really want you to... I suggest you to do something like new kind of events. Like, you know, you added this kind of the festival from the behind. We haven't seen anything like that from the beginning of the game. So I suggest you to do something like a Valentine festival, a Patrick event festival, Christmas, or anything like that. You're definitely not going to survive this game like this. You really need to add more events, not only the diamond costume event, more like this. So I'm going to stop this right now to really let you think about how many things you could add into the game, because it is an amazing game, and right now, even if you collect all the characters, the only thing you have to do, and you could do right now, it is just upgrading every single character with every single skill he has, and then just spend your diamonds to increase the awakening skills. That's it, nothing else, because the adventure is finished. All of the normal and elite one, at least add another difficulty, the legend one, and let us get the new purple items to upgrade our gears. Just add something, DMs, really. We really need a big upgrade on this game. So that was the video for today. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and comment and share this video to their pages, because they really have to see this video and move from their places and start creating some more new content for the game. Until the next video, guys, see you again. Bye.